My name is Reuben House. I'm a proud Wiradjuri Ngambri man. I was born here on country. I was raised here on country. This is the land of my father, my grandmother, and my ancestors. I'm a firefighter with ACT Fire and Rescue, and I'm also a local artist as well. So these two pieces of work meant a lot to me because it actually tells a story, a local story about my tribe, the Ngambri, about the two local groups here, one clan being the Eagle clan, one clan being the Crow clan. In our language, we call the Eagle Mallian and we call the Crow Waku. The way I design the paintings is like a bird's eye view looking down at the ground. These are my interpretations of the mountains and the hills that surround Canberra and where my people lived.
It all represents like the area around here.
No, I couldn't believe it. It's unreal to see my artwork on a drone like that, because now that we're using the drones to fly around all the countryside and the mountains, exactly how the crow and the eagle did, it pretty much takes after them, and I feel proud to see my artwork on something like that. It tells a story about my tribe, about what we believe in, about my ancestors. It actually means something to me, so that's why it means a lot.